Hello?
Is Bobby there?
No, I just moved in.
You may have mistakenly wandered into mechanical engineer as opposed to...
Conversational French. Hope you won't be too offended.
A little disappointed, maybe.
Hello, I told you, Mary.
There's been a mistake. This friend of yours, he really isn't here.
I saw him right there in the window. What did I ever do to you? What's the date?
This is harassment.
September 4th, 1979. I can prove it. You know that big kitchen pantry? I'll draw something. And then if it's still there, you'll know I'm right.
George, can I ask you something? Who lived in my apartment?
Rose Lazar.
I can't believe I'm telling you this.
You're talking to a Trekkie. I can handle it. This is time like a river. And this is something that happens, an event.
What happened to her?
Killed herself.
What if something interferes with that? It makes a new friend, say. You erase it, and you draw another line. We get a whole different path.
You were supposed to kill yourself, you know that? George found you.
I got rid of him, Mary.
You killed him.
George!
Where's George?
Excuse me?
This is his apartment.
No.
You remember George.
I never met him, Mary.
You think I'm crazy?
I'm going to bury something. Take it up.
Ah! Hello?
Who's this?
Mary.
Recognize the voice. It's yours.
You never should have lied.
Who's this?
Name's John.
John Queen. Mary's little friend.